friends, in this video we will discuss about basis. So first of all, what is basis?
Basis is a set which is collection of linearly independent vector from the vector space, and spanning set of these vectors is the given whole vector space.
Now consider a vector space V which is set of all 2 cross 2 matrices over R. So we know that this is a vector space over R with, as usual, matrix addition and scalar multiplication with a matrix. So this set form a vector space over R. Now let A be a 2 cross 2 matrix. We are writing as A11, A12, A21, A22. So this is matrix represent a general element in M 2 cross 2. Set of all 2 cross 2 matrices. Now this matrix we can write it as A11, A10, 01 plus A12, 01, 00 plus A21, 000, 0010 plus A22. 0 0 0 1. So this matrix is actually linear combination of these matrices, and we are saying any matrix will be in this form, and this matrix can be generated by these 4 matrices. Now let's check, is these matrices are linearly independent? So this is 0 actually here, are linearly independent. So let's alpha time 1 0 0 0 plus beta time 0 1 0 0 plus gamma 0 0 1 0 plus delta 0 0 0 1, which we can write as is equal to 0. So this is the way to checking linearly independent. Now we can write this sum as alpha beta gamma delta. This is equal to 0 0 0 0. This 0 means 0 matrix. Here if we compare, this imply that alpha is equal to 0, beta is equal to 0, gamma is equal to 0 and delta is equal to 0. That means these matrices are linearly independent, and this matrix can be generated by these 4 matrices. And we have seen that these matrices are linearly independent. It means linear combination of these vectors, or we can say matrices, generate whole true cross 2 matrices. And these are linearly independent. So this is form a basis of set of all 2 cross 2 matrices.